Reunited, and it feels so good. In downtown Brooklyn today, a nonprofit called Paws of War held an emotional reunion between soldiers who served in the Middle East and the dogs that they rescued and cared for. Those dogs have been living in foster homes here in the States, but now they'll go into their forever homes with the soldiers who saved them.
The dogs were found as puppies without a mom, and our brave American soldiers fed them, cared for them, and made sure that they were safe until we were able to get them back to the United States.
I think it's a big burden off our shoulders because we were very worried about them. We're like, oh, especially traveling for so long.
And so full circle that they're going home with those guys. Paws of War says it has rescued 5,000 animals over the past 10 years and provided nearly 1,000 service and support animals to veterans and first responders who need them. For more information on that group, you can visit us online at news12.com.